Certain courses in Catalyst are now taking advantage of a waitlist, meaning if a class is full, you can place yourself on the waitlist to automatically enroll if a seat becomes available. Follow along as we walk through this process. Log into the portal at catalyst.uc.edu. Once you've hit your assigned enrollment appointment time, click Add Drop Classes from the My Academics tab. Select the term you wish to register for. From here, either enter the class number or click Search to view all course offerings for the semester. Provide at least 2 search criteria when looking for classes. It's important to remember that if a course has a waitlist option but is full, you will need to uncheck the Show Open Classes Only box for results. If you see a yellow triangle symbol under Status, this means the class is currently at capacity but offers the opportunity to sign up for the waitlist. Click Select. On this page, you will need to check Waitlist if class is full, and then push Submit. Once the class is in your shopping cart, click Proceed to make sure all of the requirements for the class are met. The validate process will display a green check mark if you're eligible to be placed on the waitlist, along with the position you are on the list. When viewing your class schedule, notice your status will be waiting. You will be notified by email if a seat opened up and you were automatically enrolled. The status on your class schedule will then change to enrolled. If you're registering for a course but would like to swap it with a closed class that has a waitlist opportunity, you can now do this using Swap. Choose the course you hope to swap out and select the class you want to replace it with. Once you click Enter, select Waitlist if class is full checkbox and click Next. After the process is complete, you will receive a green check mark indicating that you've been placed on the waitlist and will automatically swap classes if a seat becomes available. It's important to remember that if you'd like to put yourself on a waitlist for a class that is at the same time as another class you're already registered for, the only way to successfully enroll in the waitlist is through the swap process. That's it! You've just learned how to enroll or swap classes with a waitlist. Happy registering!